Alright, I got a problem with my Raptor G2. Anyway, started in the kitchen by accident. I'm not sure if this pitch on these two blades, if it's supposed to be like that. Somebody told me to grab this blade holder right here and twist it. But I say if I do that, I'll bend these linkages. RC shop said it could be the servo here. And blade just has a pitch. I'm not sure on maybe when you guys can come in and help.